Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Joyful Day TV. In today's video, we're gonna be having another English tutorial. Just a disclaimer though, I'm not a native speaker or an English expert. I just wanted to share my knowledge to help others out. And hopefully, some of you will learn a thing or two from one of my videos. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell button so that you'll be notified every time I have a new video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the difference between your and your. Are you aware of the difference between them? You know, even native speakers make mistakes in using these two expressions. They may sound the same, but they have unique and different purposes. Now first, let's talk about your. Your is a contraction of the phrase or words you are. Like when you say you are beautiful, so you can say you're beautiful. Easy enough to remember, right? Now, let's have more examples. Now let's talk about your. Your is a possessive adjective. It shows, or it is used to show ownership. And take note, it is not a contraction. Your is usually followed by a noun. So let's have a few examples. Following are some examples of possessive adjectives. My, your, his, her, its, our, their, and whose. And that is it for today's video, and I hope you learned something. If you have any questions, just comment them down below. And also give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Also, click the notification bell button so that you'll be notified every time I have a new video. Until next time, bye for now.